About a year ago, I went for a tour and stayed in a hotel. Suddenly the tap water dried away, but the shower ran with hot water, so I felt the urge to drink that water. But I somehow controlled myself, and later when I consulted with experts about this, I got dumbstruck. Shower water, in general, is not fit for drinking as the water directly comes from your bathroom's water heater tank, which may comprise impurities, bacteria, chemicals, contaminants, or toxins at a high level. You can become seriously ill by consuming such water, but in most cases, it'll not kill you. The risk further increases when you live in an old home, have stained shower heads, use water softeners, or you guessed it, use water heaters. Lead pipes can even make your tap water dangerous to drink, so replace lead pipes with PVC as soon as possible. If you've uncovered water in the storage tank, both your shower and tap water can be unsafe to drink. However, keeping the water tank fully covered also doesn't solve the issue. Your water may somehow become stagnant. Such stagnation might invite harmful bacteria into them. To protect yourself, never create an abnormally huge tank. Also, frequently inspect the water flow-related cases and contact plumber to solve the water stoppage-related concerns. To summarize, you will not die if you drink water from your shower. However, warm shower water will make you sick because of the contaminants and bacteria. So, to avoid all types of health hazards, it is wise to drink kitchen tap water instead of your bathroom's shower water. Like and share this video if you found it useful.